Okay, welcome back. We are heading back into the Animal Crossing sets off to a tropical island on Kapp'n's Mystery Island Tour. Actually, it's called Kapp'n's Island Boat Tour. It's got Kapp'n in his little boat, and we've also got Marshall, the angy squirrel. Actually, he's not angry, he's a smug villager, but he always looks like his eyebrows look so squirrel. Eyebrows? His eyes look really angry. Anyway, there are 233 pieces in this set. It's $40 here in Australia, $30 in the USA, and there are three bags, a little white moat for Kapp'n, and we've got our instruction book and no stickers, because the Animal Crossing prints are, well, they're printed. It's a bit schmancy. Okay, so we have got Kapp'n. He's got his little dark green legs. He's got the floral New Horizons shirt, which is really great. He's got his little tortoise. Hold on, his turtle. He's a Kapp'n. He's got his little shell on the back and his uniquely molded head. Oh my gosh. It is. These Animal Crossing figures are just absolutely perfect. Well, the heads are anyway. So good. He's also got He's got red sunglasses, which are brand new in this color. We normally find them in the friend sets, but we've got them now in red, and they're normally hanging from his shirt pocket, but in this instance we can't do that. So instead of printing them on his actual torso, we got them as an extra piece, so that's kind of cool. We'll meet Marshall when we get to his bag. Let's put Kapp'n's boat together, and then he can take us on a on an island tour. You know what's annoying is that I restarted my game because I, you know, had pretty much played it out as far as I wanted to go, and I still haven't got to a 3-star island in my new game because I don't want to like cover my island in flowers, and because they're just so hard then to keep it tidy. But yeah, anyway, so I have not activated Kapp'n again, so I don't get to hear his cute little ditties. Anyway, I got distracted about that. I always skip them. Skip, skip, skip. You want to hear a song? Skip. So yeah, he's got a little light in there. We got a flask. He's got a printed piece here, which I thought was actually a KK album cover, but it's not. It's like printed music. It's sheet music and maybe like his little ukulele. So Kapp'n's here on the boat, entertaining himself, playing some music. Ah, I love that. And he can hold on to this bit here to move the motor around. Cute. All right, so he's got his boat ready to go. He's got his thermos flask. What we don't have like is an actual character. So I've brought my me version in, and we can go for a little spin in the boat. Nice. All right, we're up to bag number two. Now we get a nice close look at Marshall the squirrel. He has got the unbendable legs, which I just think is an interesting choice. I'll tell you why as we go along. He's got a brand new mold for his squirrel tail, which looks like he could use it as a sack, but it also looks just a little bit concerning when we hold it like that. So let's pop it up here. Very nice. And pop him on. There we go. He's got his blue puffer jacket, and let's check out his head because it is just, it's art. Look at it. Look at him. Look at him side-eyeing you. He's the king of side-eye. Thanks. Thanks, Marshall. Thank you for your opinions. Actually, he's a coffee aficionado, so he's actually quite a fun smug islander to have on your island. And we got some spare red glasses, sunglasses. Actually, my set came with three pairs, so everyone gets some. You get a pair of sunglasses. You get a pair of sunglasses. Doesn't suit Marshall at all, but that's fine. All right, so we're building our mystery island. See, this is why he needs bendable legs. He cannot sit on any of this furniture, so he can't recline on the beach. I'm assuming that Marshall is the villager. I flatlined there for a moment. That we, like, you know when you go on the island tour and you're still looking for villagers? And yeah, he's hanging out here, standing all the time because he can't sit down. Love that palm tree design. It's very chonky, but it's also very cartoony, like video gamey too. I like that. It looks really cool. Though Animal Crossing itself is not terribly chonky and cartoony. It's kind of realistic. Like a, well, still a cartoon. I don't know where I was going with that. We've got two chairs now. We've got a delicious looking Sammy next to one. Got our beach umbrella, and it's the same one as was in one of the other sets too. But so Marshall's just gonna stand on these chairs and just terribly poor etiquette, but he can't sit down. So yeah, that's a weird choice. Why did we not get Marshall with little bendy legs? Weird. Okay, we have got a fire. We've got a little fire next to the beach. We've got a fishing rod so we can catch some fish, and a little bit of water coming and right up here next to the sand. I like the little white bits of frothy foam, just to like give you the intimation of froth on the front. And we've got an orange fish. So we'll get Marshall to go da-da as he shows it off. I don't know what that's supposed to be. He's caught the famous rare orange fish. At least it wasn't a sea bass. Okay, right, so we're halfway through here. We have got another little grassy area now. Now, just if you haven't come across these Animal Crossing sets before, I mean, don't know where you've been, but they're all mix and matchy. You can swap them around. You can swap around the little modules of them. We're up to bag number 3 and make them, like, configure them however you want. You can build your island however you want. We had a little buildable coconut drink before while I was busy prattling away. This is a, like, a next section up bit of land. So on that first uppy bit, descriptive. Very well done, Ellie. Okay, so we've got our ladder up to here. We've got like a third level, tiniest little bit of a third level. Oh, this grassy bit's got a hole in it. So we're going to be able to dig this up, well, whap this rock, and then we whap it, or if we break it. Actually, if you break it, you don't get money, I don't think. Anyway, so the point is if you hit it, you can knock a little bell out. Because that one's a bell rock. Nice. This is a bamboo island. I have yet to get bamboo on my new island. So I really need to unlock Kapp'n. I need to go and just cover my island in flowers. I mean, I love flowers, but then you have to dig them up to try and make things a little bit more landscaped. We've got another little bit of beachy, like sandy front here. Got a tree trunk or a tree stump on it. A DIY recipe card. A shovel for digging up all those flowers. When you finish getting your 3-star rating. And we got some coconuts on our coconut tree. So this is built the same way as the other coconut tree, because these mystery islands have always got 3-4 islands? No, 4 coconut trees, I think, on them? 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe generally like 2 on each side of the sandy bits. Sandy bits, also known as beaches. Okay, so we've got a jetty coming out over the water, obviously, so that Kapp'n can dock his boat at this. Cool. Oh, you can move that around. And there's a little stone there just sitting on the sand, being dropped because your inventory's too full. Oh, and a hermit crab! This is such a cute addition! I mean, it's less cute when at night you're wandering along picking up shells and then the hermit crab runs away from you. That's just annoying, but it's so cute! But annoying, but cute in Lego form. Okay, alright, so we've got our little build all done. Let's pop Kapp'n in over here manning the motor, and I mean, Marshall can't even sit on the seat in the boat. That's just silly. It's just silly. Give him some bendy legs. Hashtag bendy legs for Marshall. Oh, okay, and we can also reconfigure this, obviously. Let's just have a little bit of a fiddle around with it while we're here. See, there we go. Look, see, that just made, just I moved one spot, and I prefer that. That's kind of a more closed in configuration. Yeah, that looks really cute. And of course I can mix and match this with my other sets as well and make my own customizable version of an island, except this is like in the Lego version. We've got up to level 3 and we got Kapp'n unlock. You're fine. I will go and plant some more flowers. Fine. All right, let me know your thoughts on this set. Oh, there's some new ones coming up pretty soon too. I've still got a couple more in this, in this wave still to build. So make sure you subscribe so you don't miss any videos as they come up. Click the notification bell and check back in, just in case all of those things don't work. Just keep checking in. All right, I'll see you again with another vidi soon. What a vidi? What is a vidi? Yeah, okay, well, check, because there might be one coming up. A vidi. Right, okay, see you, bye.